got train number 197 coming southbound right behind me. Look at this. They're unloading railroad tie plates using electromagnet. Placing brand new tie plates along the tracks. That's really cool. Have you ever seen that done before? Now we got the train coming. He comes from this way right here. A lot of traffic backed up here. That gate went up last. Wow, that's cool.
That was pretty cool. That was really awesome. Love seeing those BNSF units. That's my wife's favorite ones right there. She loves that pumpkin paint designs. So that was really cool.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Look down there. Still got that live action going on, dropping off tie plates.
All right, let's have a closer look at the rail here. Okay, we've got 136. It's 136 pounds per yard. Nippon. That's who made it. 2017 one dash. It's rolled January of 2017.
Now we've also got a bunch of scrap rail laying around over here. I noticed the date on this one.
That one was rolled 2011. Four dashes. That's April. It's 136 pounds per yard. EORMS. I'm not sure what that stands for. Leave a comment below if you know what that stands for.
So there you go. Look at the rail.
Oh, but wait, there's more. Of course always is. Hey, I'm just south of a closed railroad crossing, an old abandoned railroad crossing, and there's a flange greaser right there and a signal.
Check all this cool stuff out. There's your flange greaser, solar-powered flange greaser. And then there's the signals right there for the train. They're going to be going off on the right-hand side at this Y right here. They'll be taking the right-hand leg of the Y, and that's an old abandoned road crossing right there. So there's all kinds of stuff going on at this little spot. This is pretty cool. Definitely don't want to walk through here or have your dogs get on the track. Look at the muck. This is an environmental nightmare here. Oh man, that's terrible. Wow. Okay, and the train's gonna be coming from that way. It's gonna be coming from way down there. Been listening to it on my scanner. I heard the dispatcher say he was in Toledo, or Detroit. He said he was in Detroit and gave permission for this train to proceed. So here we go. In 1080. Here comes the train. Look how close that house is to the railroad. If you lived there, you wouldn't have a dog or cat running loose. They'd get all that grease track in the house. You'd have a mess.
Wow, was that cool or what?
Train just went around the east leg of the Y here in Muncie, northbound. That was a good one. And that's about it for today. It's going to start getting too dark here now. It's a little bit after 8 o'clock. Thanks for watching, everyone. Give me a thumbs up and all that stuff. If you got time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. Helps pay for the gas. Putting them miles on. My truck's got a lot of miles on it right now. Oh man, I'm looking for another vehicle. Something with lower miles. But anyways, had a good time up here. Time for Chessie, Norfie, and the slideshow. So we'll see you later. Coming to you from Muncie, right behind the fire station, right there. See you later. They're dropping tie plates. That's pretty cool, dropping off tie plates by the side of the track. All kinds of live action going on here. Look at this. There's Brandy and there's Chessie.